tenure, you're always invited, unless you vote against me.
They represent people we all want to be one day.
We hope to be.
Retirees.
Counting the moments.
It's 3627, Senator Lanza, an act to prohibit public employees from diminishing their health insurance benefits and contributions of certain retired public employees.
Move it.
Second.
And I'm sure there's no nays on that and no without Rex, correct?
That bill is opposed by the New York State School Boards Association.
And what is the purpose? Don't am I kidding. 3879, Senator Ball. Referred to finance, an act to amend the civil service law in relation to requiring public employees to register for and participate in the e-verify program for verification of employment eligibility, and to amend the state finance law and the general municipal law in relation to requiring persons and entities contracting with the state or municipality to participate in such program.
Got two nays and two AWRs.
Really?
Sure.
Why would we have the nays on this thing?
Hey, this bill is also opposed by the New York State School Boards Association.
That's sure a good reason for voting for it. Next. Only kidding, camera.
This is like the after show for the Oscars last night. You're like Ellen. Next you'll be ordering pizza for all of us.
Okay, do we have enough? We got two nays. And how many? Where are you going?
I'm up.
You're up. And I'm up. So we got it.
We can report it to finance. Mm-hmm.
Report the finance. Okay, that's two nays, one without Rec, and yourself, sir, is?
Oh, I'm one of the nays.
Mm-hmm. One of the nays, okay.
The naysayer.
As you were last.
The bill is moved to finance. 4112, referred to finance, an act to amend the civil service legislative law related to certain benefits provided pursuant to collective bargaining agreements.
A golden bill, let me guess. Let me move this bill.
You are great American. And with that, Rex, any nays?
Nope.
6664, referred to finance, an act to amend a civil service law in relation to reimbursement of Medicare charges.
Move the bill.
Second.
Any nays? Any without Rex? I want to thank you all for coming out.
Thank you.
Thank you for your voting sheets. And enjoy the rest of this lovely four-day week here in this wonderful, wonderful Albany.
Without the fortune.